Welcome friends back to my channel. Today I am sketching Messi. So this being the FIFA World Cup season, I thought this would be the correct time to put up this sketch in the channel, even though I had drawn it some few months back, 2-3 months back, but still I thought it would be a better time. I have always been a Cristiano Ronaldo fan, but yeah, surely Messi would always be in my dream team as a right winger. Maybe he has and always has proved to be a legend, even though the scarcity of international cups has made people criticize him a lot and compare him with the great Maradona. But I believe that Messi is a legend of our times, so I chose him. Now, I expected Argentina and Portugal to go up at least up to the semi-finals. Since both of them are out, I thought let's still put this sketch up today. And I hope you guys would like it. Please share your thoughts with me. I have mostly used the pencil, HB pencils and different pencils. The link to all the pencils will be provided in the link below. But this time I have not gone for charcoal. So I would like to know if you guys think that a charcoal painting of this scale would have been good or not. Please let me know, because I would always like to share different types of views with you guys, and I have always read your comments, as you know. So please let me know. As of now, we have seen that few new subscribers are there in my channel, so welcome all. Thanks for keeping on supporting me and encouraging me, because it's you guys because of whom I have always given up art and then came back and put some new videos on YouTube. So guys, please keep on encouraging me. Please ask your friends and family to subscribe my channel and let me grow and learn from you all. That will always help. Thanks. Few days back I had given the sketch of Zidane in my channel and that got good reviews, so I thought let's again put up another footballing legend. That's why I have chosen this idea. I would love to know from you if you think that sketching realistic drawings are better or having your own characters are good. Because see, in this drawing also I had to erase the whole left eye of Messi and then draw it, because you always go for perfection. Maybe it's not perfect, but you always try to be correct enough for any realistic drawing. That's why I was thinking that whether like other YouTube channels I should go on with new characters and bring out some new art for me and keep this channel going on with realistic drawings, or just do away with it and make completely different things, cartoons and all. Please let me know, guys. Thanks for subscribing, everyone who has already subscribed. And if you have not yet subscribed my channel and you are new to this, then please subscribe my channel. I'm your friend Shoptik and I love to learn from you, so please subscribe my channel, like this video if you have liked it, and share it with your friends and family. Thank you all. Thanks. Bye.